I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you. Goodbye.
I'm sure you are all aware already. This coming battle will determine the fate of all Ashina. We go now!
You're not one of the samurai of this castle, are you, friend? You look like a shinobi, and a skilled one at that.
That's right.
Thought so. In that case, what say you take care of some of the samurai around here? Some unfortunate things happened, and now they're after me day and night. I'm at the end of my rope here. I tell you, these Ashina samurai got a stick so far up that... Well, you'd think they'd have bigger things to worry about than chasing after me anyway. You're here, as promised. It's all yours. See ya, pal. Maybe we'll cross paths again.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to anyone. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the deep, wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you.
Yeah. told those morons to give it a rest. But they don't. They just keep sending more. Such a pain in my... You one of them Nightjar cronies?
No.
Of course not. There's something different about you. But I'd say you're in the same line of work. The name's Black Hat Badger. What's yours? Real sociable one, aren't we? First this stubborn lot, now a down-in-the-dump shinobi, and then those Ashina boys raising hell outside. Could this day get any better?
You're a fugitive.
Something like that, sure. By the by, I'm a little out of pocket these days. Got the goods, but no one to sell them to. Been waiting for someone like you to show up. Well, I'll be. Come back anytime you like.
Thank you. How is Grandfather?
Lord Ishiness. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me into your immortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
Let's see. For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again. The power of the dragon's blood, that will kill you as many times as it takes. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina, I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will endure any burden. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
Thank you.
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Lord Kenichiro, is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ah, Shina. This land is everything to me. For her sake, I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes. Indeed. Solo.
Care to put... May the departed rest in...
Got clientele, all are welcome. Well, as long as they got the cash. So long.
Hey. truly stirs my soul. Beautiful, and yet somehow sad. As if it yearns, it calls for someone.
Hey.
Who are you calling for? Let me hear it one more time.
Hey, you.
What? Oh, my name is Jinzaimon Kumano. My duty is to patrol the moat. I've not seen you around before. Which clan are you?
I cannot say.
You cannot say, you say? So you are a shinobi, then?
I cannot say.
Your manners could use some work. No matter. If you are a shinobi, I won't press any further. Shinobi, have you ever heard someone playing the shamisen around here? I followed the sound and it led me to this well.
I have not.
Oh, is that so? I thought since you're a shinobi you might know. I wonder who that melody calls to. I don't know why, but I can't stop thinking about it. No. It's nothing. Please forget I ever spoke of it. I don't want to kill you, but you persist! Why?